but I'm always going to appreciate my time here. I have no regrets. Not one day. I was not going to have a bad day. I'm not going to blink. I'll tell you guys that. You know, the circumstances that we haven't won enough games in the last 2 years, I totally get it.
A whirlwind of emotions for LSU head coach Ed Orgeron, who will not be returning to the Tigers next season. When Orgeron released his statement and spoke to the media last night, he made it clear that his time has been a dream come true, especially leading a national championship program in 2019. He says now that the news is out and the speculations about his job are over, he's going to continue fighting with the team. This week, their next battle is against Ole Miss. Ole Miss is currently the second seed in the SEC West, falling behind Alabama, who is their only loss on the season. The Rebels' offense isn't shy of the end zone, averaging 43 points per game. Orgeron knows this will present a challenge to his defense, who will have to win the turnover battle. We saw it last week against Florida, where the Tigers got 4 interceptions, but they'll need an all-around clean game for the win.
Have to play better defense than we did last year, but the interceptions and the turnovers that we had last year helped us. I don't believe when you go against Lane that field goals are going to help you much. Although we have the best field goal kicker, in my opinion, in the country, I think any time that you get in scoring territory, you're going to have to go down. You have to go forward on fourth down like we did last year to score as many points as we can.